ओके, योर क्वेश्चन इज अ शॉपकीपर परचेज्ड अ बैग फॉर ₹800 एंड एन अम्ब्रेला फॉर ₹400. इफ सी सोल्ड द बैग एट ₹15% प्रॉफिट एंड अम्ब्रेला एट 15% लॉस, फाइंड हर प्रॉफिट और लॉस परसेंट इन होल ट्रांजेक्शन. सो देयर आर द टू केसेज, फर्स्ट केसेज फॉर द अम्ब्रेला एंड सेकेंड फर्स्ट केसेज फॉर द बैग एंड सेकेंड केस फॉर द अम्ब्रेला. सो आई हैव हियर सोल्व. लुक हियर, फर्स्ट केस CP of a bag is ₹100 and profit percent 15% given. So profit amount is equal to 800 into 15%, 15/100 reduced to 0 to 20 and 15 8 is 120. So SP is equal to 800 plus 120 is equal to ₹920. Okay. Now second case. Second case is CP of umbrella 400. Loss percent is 15%. So loss amount is equal to 400 into 15/100. Again reduce it and multiply 15 into 4, ₹60. Okay. Then SP is equal to, this is loss. So we have to subtract from the CP. So 400 minus 60. It is coming ₹340. Okay. Now what is the total CP? First CP ₹800 and next for the bag 800 and for the umbrella 400. So 800 plus 400. Is equal to ₹1200. Now what is the total SP? For the bag 920 and for the umbrella 340. So add it, 920 plus 340. Can you look here? This is little bit it wrong. It is 340 only. Okay. And after adding we are getting 1260. Understood? Now profit percent. Our what is here? Now profit percent is equal to SP minus CP by CP. Into 100%. So SP minus CP, we can get profit in this way. So 1260 minus 1200 by 1200 CP into 100%. Here to 1260 minus 1200 to get CP, sorry, profit here. Okay. So after subtracting, we are getting 60 by 1200 into 100%. 20 to 20 reduced, and then after 12 5 60 in 5% profit.